and a pass to the qualifier events, and this is so I can get in touch if I need to. You'll need to get your car checked out by a race engineer, Dak Stewart, over at the garage. I'm Alice Hart, by the way. Welcome to Horizon.
Okay, kid. The heat you're competing in is marked on your map. Set your GPS to it. Okay. Now get over there and do your ride some justice. I forgot to say your car radio was stuck on one channel. I gave it a whack, and you can now tune to all three Horizon radio stations. Enjoy!
In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left.
Festival races at trailers like this. When you see one, park outside it to register for the event.
You have arrived at
one festival.
This is it, the Horizon Heat. You'll need to finish in the top three to qualify for your first wristband. Good luck.
I spent some time at the Horizon Auto Show earlier, and man, that is some marketplace. Of course, they don't pay me enough to afford anything there yet. But hey, a girl can window shop.
Switch off assists or increase the skill of your opponents, you can do so in the difficulty menu. And hey, you'll earn more money as a result. Try it.